we quickly realized that, you know, all the 3D data in the world is not that valuable if engineers can't get their hands on it. So it's really important that they have ease of access so they can make decisions fast.